Got my outfit. Catch my breath.
What's up, people? We late twice. We late for catch the flight. And we late for come run to the flight. We go to Club Kingston. And the people them are called for we over the Instagram.
So guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shaph Sassy. I know it's been so long, but just to give you guys a rundown, this is my very first a real vacation. Not going to work, not going to do my auntie's eyebrows, but vacation, nothing like that. I'm going to Cuba, Panama first with friends, and then Cuba to do my own solo traveling. It's gonna be so fun. I have a bunch of activities lined up, especially for Cuba. So keep on watching. Thank you guys so much for popping in, and I hope you stay popped in until all the way to the end of this video. Let me know if you guys like videos like this so I can take you guys along when I travel. Okay, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a whole friend who wants to travel to Panama, who wants to travel to Cuba. I know a lot of persons might be asking, wondering why the hell I chose Cuba, but I really wanted to unwind. You know, Cuba have limited Wi-Fi. I mean, the place where I go there have unlimited Wi-Fi, but it's just out of my comfort zone. It's nothing that I would have done or what everybody else is doing. Going to Mexico, Punta Cana. No, I'm going to Cuba, and I'm going to soak in as much of their culture as I can, and I will be taking you guys along with me. So if you want to watch till the end of this video, keep on watching. Jody, say hi.
We made it after running. Never me not travel with she.
Anyways, that's impossible.
I will travel with her again. However, I will not be
coming to the airport.
Coming to the airport with me and time myself. I said, girl, meet me at the airport. Period.
Alright, anyways guys. We made it on the plane, so yeah, this is our tell long. So airport, nice and big. Never, girl. I don't see Jamaica getting like this. Yeah, have shop spaces. Our shop space in Jamaica, unkof, each other. Them just buy a souvenir. Me not buy no souvenir right there, so crazy. After me not go mad. Fragrance in here, so. Hola, 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 hola. See my fragrance, let me hear. Yeah. Gucci Flora. All right, Jacobs. Crystal New York, $88. This is what I want. As well as
Como se dice?
Maleta? Azuke? Oh, we have to put it in big 2K.
Yeah.
No, carry on.
The big one. Only carry on.
Okay, yeah. Okay, vale.
No, okay, usted lleva solo carry on.
No. Let me not speak.
Only one bag?
One bag, yes. See, one bag only. But I want to know when I come back to airport if I can.
You're staying here for five days.
I'm staying here for five days. When I come back to Cuba, when I come back to airport.
To leave to Panama.
To leave
Panama.
To Cuba. Can I come back here?
Panama.
No, can I? Will I be if? Can I come here?
Yeah, you will be here to come this time.
Okay, Panama, Cuba.
Yes.
Panama, Cuba, no, impossible. Cuba, Panama, impossible.
Panama,
Jamaica. Yeah, no problem.
No problem with what?
When you're going to Jamaica, you'll be able to use these. But if you're going from here to Cuba, you might have problems with the cologne. That's what you think. I think.
Jordan, I'm not a big...
This
time I got to download it here. All right.
No, but it's not working.
Let me tell you, I want to find somebody who speaks Spanish. Speak English. Hi, do you guys speak English?
Yeah.
Poquito. I want it. Excuse me. Un momento, por favor.
One moment.
Can you help me translate? Thank you so much. Thank you. Really appreciate it. My God.
Deliberate.
To try get little information. We need for download. We need for download.
They can barely see English. Or like something they can see. But it's deliberate in life.
YSL. It's nice. How much for that? $241. You want it?
Nope.
I can buy it for your birthday.
No, I don't want that for my birthday.
Okay, alright. Me see the tree perfume there. Mama, what? Oh, you know, mommy, I have that smell, but something else.
We're not happy. No, not happy.
A true girl. Alright, guys. I'm going to take a picture of my perfume them and then look outside of when I'm leaving, I look back and see if I see them cheaper.
Oh, different color.
So, I don't know what you smell like. Yes, if you smell like the one in here.
I'm going to put that on a little one in my mouth.
All of my favorite.
Christ. Anyways, I'm going to show you the color, the perfume that I like. Alright guys, so the crowd has left us, so hopefully we're not in an overall line and we just see the bag. Alright, we see some people that are from the flight, so we're good. Not the immigration officer, look me. The man have to reach for Google Translate because he must say, un companion, mi companion, so me think they want to be my companion for my trip. The man has said to me, say, if his partner wants to take me out. I'm just over here shook, but you know, girl, nice. Of course, you might go look me. But anyways, we not have a number. You find two of them? All right, great. So we found our bags. Oh, look, no, come and left my bag right here, so. So guys, and that me I do. Me did left this. Yeah, guys, so. I don't know about no farm what we're supposed to fill out. We could have asked the lady then.
room actually is in this hotel.
Wow, this is nice. It smells like rum, y'all. No, girl. Rot it. Jody, lock up. Hold on. Not me, lock up, Jody. Fully lock you out.
We are working for all of you.
This is nice, too, Danny.
We're almost in the light.
So, the girl, you said the only reason why she let me come in? Like, because the flight was closed. So she said the only reason why she got let in is because her birthday is tomorrow. Eh? No, we checked in.
Oh, at the gate.
Not the gate. How about this?
No, not again. Oh, check with Ian.
Dear girl.
But we did check in.
We checked in online. But one girl said, not because the flight late, because we got an email and said that the flight is late. 55 minutes. That's what I'm saying too.
Girl, them still move. And them still. So we are saying that.
So that's how we know about KFC now.
Because we won't get the notifications. Because we tell them we couldn't stop based on the time we were late.
Yeah.
But then we end up saying, all right, then I got delayed.
We'll stop
the first one, name and then pull.
Yeah.
I was saying, well, we can't check out the other album. Anyway, we'll say, we'll go stop. Like, I never fall. It never fall. We're going on the drive through. Like, four people were at him, so we'll say, fine.
Yeah. We're still a wait long.
We'll get up, we wait a little while.
We'll wait a little while.
We see the area lock off.
Nobody there. So where I said?
They said nobody there. Everybody gone.
Jet Blue was right beside her. She's like, but Jet them gone a long time. I'm just saying,
Rotted. Yeah. So we said what the flag did. Them said that don't mean say they must just they must go.
That don't mean that it should come at this time. But we're like,
because
what else?
Literally, we're on the way to the airport. You tell your flight has been late.
Yes.
So,
what I'm happy with.
But then, after that, no, we're going to Club Kingston. The VIP lounge.
Okay. And then, when we reach the VIP, the people that were like, they're calling for you guys. So guys, I decided to alright, cheap clothes always big pump, so I'm gonna buy extra small. Me and my big ass gonna go buy extra small.
Chapo, are you?
This can't go fit me, girl. Chapo,
why you think the extra? Me buy small machine. Why you think the extra small would have fit you?
Juliet, you're more petite than me. Remember, me get big, me not.
Yeah, petite, I like extra more. Small.
Lord of God. Get the material a stretch.
Yeah, girl.
It's nice though. Oh, God. Yeah,
let me look. Girl, it's an extra. You're wicked to yourself,
Shaph. Oh, God, Jody, I just have me.
Mommy says I had to stop wearing extra small.
Oh, God, oh, God, this must fit me, man. Oh, God.
I feel like with the top, this is going to be too much, but by itself, this is kind of biggish.
Yeah.
Show what is extra small.
What? No, I'm squeezing my ass in it.
Okay. Sky high. They know the word.
What?
No, girl. The other skirt looks better. That looks like work.
I'm not talking to the girl. I don't know.
Can you just confirm that you were on a date?
That skirt looks work.
That skirt ain't bad.
Yeah, but
I said
I prefer the
second
one.
So guys, we're going to go to the restaurant and the restaurant locks in. So we have to come here. Restaurant La Bendicion. Yes, you say we're there, Little America. Come here. Okay. It's a restaurant here, full ma.
Habla.
Google, Do you guys have Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi. Like all the tourists, all the locals are just looking at us like our first time in Massey people. Grazie.
I'm gonna ask people who want to go to the air conditioned room.
No, Google Translate. Por favor, please. Google Translate. It's on me. Oh, the food look good though, and in your pack, so I assume that the food is really good. And it's good that they have pictures of the food.
So these are entrees. Entrada.
I think it's
entree.
I don't know. Appetizer. Because you're entering.
Hear me, entree.
Awesome. Guys, this restaurant has a cool little vibe. The food smells amazing. I hope that when it actually comes out, we will enjoy it. The fish that they have passing by us, they look huge as hell. Like literally, there's a table over there with four white guys sharing one huge ass fish. So it would seem to me that the serving is pretty good. I saw the clams and the serving looks amazing. It smells amazing. Yeah. I think you should definitely try it. It looks like it tastes really good. I should have a nice little husband to work out the ice that they plant. Because it's an aphrodisiac. But anyway, we asked the girl for art for lemon. Because they want to taste lemon. Bar. My God, when we see them, we say no.
But then you
would
try it.
Woo! Surprise! Come guys, taste this pina colada. Wow, it's really good. Now we are supposed to people them glass. Okay guys, we're there for about 2 hours now. I wait for the food. A joke.
How we go 30 minutes?
30 minutes going on to 45 minutes waiting on the food. Donnie said she used to work here, so she knows that they go for the seafood from the sea, which is over next
they
door.
They dropped us good, by the way.
Yeah, and they cook it fresh, so. Must be what that is.
Plantain.
Y'all, this food tastes emboated. It smells so good.
Yeah. Octopus with shrimp.
This smells so good.
More taste that. More taste the sauce.
Yeah, the sauce.
And I'm the utensil. More
taste that chili.
Okay.
Oh, that's what the ceviche. Danny. That shit.
More taste the ceviche. Octopus and
roti.
Oh,
that's
one time. That's why.
Oh my god.
These are the mixed seafood.
Try Jody.
Let's go.
That's great. Try Ara ceviche.
No? That's mine? Alright guys, I think I would rate this restaurant a 7.
That's a
7, right? Yeah, I think I would rate that 7. Customer service is great. I would say the customer service is a 9. The environment not hot. The food. We're heavy on the song.
Listen, it was, I would say the food, you know, like my auntie says, I go to Cuba and I tell her the food I go, not gonna be 100. I would say they can season the food, it's just a bit salt. This, which is the clam, they use rum and do it, and the rum can have a little bitter taste, like a little, you know. So, you know, fully love it, but it was still well seasoned, which I love, absolutely. So yeah, I done it had a pretty much like a freaking chowder, and it was good as well. The squid was good.
It was
literally like a chowder, like a chowder, like a stew with
shrimp.
With she said she didn't even taste the shrimp.
Yeah, but it looked too okay when I
did. Right, but it, I think it had
cod.
Yeah. And then on top of it, it had and then on top of it, it had like boneless fish. Right. I never loved the presentation though, but I come here and forget now well presented food literally. Them in a styrofoam.
Yeah.
And when they ask them and tell them say you want it for go home, the people that come up with them file paper. Alright? Alright. So don't expect to have no nice to-go container. No. Sit your ass down, you're getting a file paper. Alright? Right. Anyways, that's our review on this restaurant here. What name?
La Bendicion.
Okay.
It's a seafood
restaurant near the sea. Yeah. Gracias. Pina Colada. Three something. Maybe it comes to $30, $26. Is that guy? The phone now work and we need to get a Uber. So then I book Uber for me. So she has a Tuesday with me. No? But I think so she has said, alright, when the Uber comes, she'll go look. she has said, so some of things say, okay, she has said that. Like she has said, we have to be careful because then we take away. Jody interprets it as we can over put eye and look. Because me, people outside, because we're actually near the slum. So. Because if you open your eye and look when we go, because then we take your phone. So that's like what she said.
But it's so crazy how like you can interpret stuff differently, you know?
You woman literally have to talk to you like with them. He's like.
Yeah.
But it's fun, she's really sweet.
Yeah.
Alright guys, here is a actual video of where we are. The food option isn't all that. Jody went to crew and she's you're more crew. Oh, where did go? Which hotel you did go?
Rio.
Jody went to Rio and she said her options were much better. All inclusive. Okay, so she the options are like all inclusive. So, yeah. This should be interesting. You think so? Yogurt. I'm gonna try it. Come afar and come try things. That's what we come do. And they have cereal. Ooh, what is? I don't even know what this is, ma, but it look raw.
Hey guys, so today is the day, my birthday. We're headed to the mall because
Multi Plaza.
Yeah, I need a shoes and a purse. Well, we're gonna kind of start looking at the shopping today, still. So, I'm my little. Birthday girl.
Imagine.
This is
the outfit.
No,
that's a Kia. It's a CRV. Did not tell.
So guys, this is how outside of our hotel looks. This is how across from us look. A lot of restaurants are to the side. There's like where you can change currency over there. Another one over there. And a lot of restaurants to the side.
Plaza, you know, this is the smaller mall. Yeah, so this is Forever 21 over here. We can do lunch over there. Now we're going to Forever 21.
$38.
I'm not
gonna
pay so much money for this.
Man. So me decide, say, well, me not pay the bill. Yeah.
Guys, my foot tired, I'm not lying. Yeah. Walk through Zara.
And this is just Multiplaza.
This is just Multiplaza. I'm definitely gonna have to see if I can get a Santa, like a sneakers for, what the other one name?
Albert Mall.
Albert Mall, because here's that bigger than ya, so. And if me tired and I just walk, 4 o'clock.
Where are you from before too?
Where are from?
12.
Yeah, we're there a good while. Probably like 4 hours now, 4.5.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're gonna get food now. I haven't had McDonald's in a while, so I'm gonna get me some McDonald's. And I'm not interested if you eat no damn Wendy's when we come up here. In a long time, I'm gonna eat some McDonald's. Yeah. Alright, guys, so I got our shoes. But the shoes have silver in it, and
no, my silver look on it now, a clear.
It not clear, Jody. Take it out and look.
Yellow.
Me know what's in there it have.
I can't remember seeing silver.
Exactly. So I was saying that maybe we could get like a shoes we have
clear,
just clear, and
or
then
gold. Your purse have gold.
Well, no, the purse is like cream.
The chain strap.
Yes, it's gold. Right, exactly. And then again, me not even go. Me not even go pull out that base pan the top where me I wear.
Me not sure.
Alright, guys. So I just finished wrapping up.
I'm upstairs. The
shopping.
Downstairs.
I stopped at Haagen-Dazs and get the mango sorbet. It's really good. And Jody got the
very good strawberry cheesecake.
Really good. And I took some rider one too. Hello, Anna.
At 6:30 in Jamaica, we don't go till like 9 o'clock.
Exactly, but you want to get ready now. I'm homegirl tired. Once I can.
You never know that when you walk up and down in a mall.
Yeah, me didn't know that.
But the shopping you have to do.
So what do we do?
Yeah, tonight you have shop for
good. No matter. Alright guys, so this is the outfit, but I have like 3 different skirts and I don't know which one to wear. We all like how this one looks on me.
You know, the color alone.
Yeah, the color kinda.
I between that one and the one on me.
All right, make a try telling me. Well, if I can find something to make it tighter, it would look nice up there, so. But not regular. Or you could probably wear one of my chokers.
Gold?
I think I have gold choker. Anyway, guys, so this is a skirt that we went with. As well as, so we didn't go bother go with the white one. For my natural glow, on my legs and on my hands, Herbu, the body oil, as well as, well, I'm gonna spray Montu Cute for the glow. Her hydrating glow mist in platinum, the illuminate line. So yeah, I don't spray that on yet, but so far this is the outfit and I don't put on. Lord, the ear not come out yet. I'm not spray my face yet. But yeah, you guys see the gist. I'm gonna show you guys the final look after. All right, guys. So we're at the location. We just got here. We're looking like smack. And I can't wait to show you guys the outfit. It's so good. So we just left. I don't remember where we go. But they never did a play no music. Them did a play like crossover Latin music. I mean, I said, no, I want to dance to like bachata, salsa. You know? So they said we should go to a place called Selena. So that's where we're headed. We have to walk. We're going to keep up at all with the boots. So they have two locals guiding us, and honestly, my man, the two of them probably look purple right now. We realize that when them people here say it's not far, that's what they're living. I'm not used to walking. Jesus Christ, the people them still a walk. Hola. Okay, guys, so we're actually in Old Havana. We're in Old Havana. This is like the ghetto area. Looking like real Panama. Guys, it's like after 1 in the morning and I'm looking at me. Bye, ciao.
Yeah guys, so Selena is down there on the slope, but they're closed. I'm so vexed.
Yeah guys, so we're gonna rate the restaurant. Blanc.
Oh, them pronounce. Blame Kiki.
And I saw them pronounce it. Then so then say Blame Kiki.
It's Italian. So
it's a we don't pure, know I think it's a pure Italian
we're gonna
restaurant.
Pronounce it in English.
Yeah, so B-L-A-M-E.
Blanc. Blame just the English.
Blanc.
But just the English. I mean,
well, me, I try if it say it like them. But anyways, the ambiance, decor, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
The food.
No, the drinks.
The drinks.
10. Full mark. I love this.
9 out of 10.
Yeah. You know.
Mine was good until.
We had America Soul. I had mine and Julie's.
Mm-hmm. Bro, you don't even done your school. You were taking pictures.
Barely drink none.
It's strong.
She was like,
and
she finished strong. It. I said, hold on. Let me finish it for her.
So was it strong?
Yes.
But mine was
it's rich. From your look funny, it's yeah. Rich.
You were actually tasting the coconut in my pina colada.
Oh,
under
the peanut?
It didn't.
Yes. Earlier I was
yeah,
like,
the pina colada. The pina, and I love the fact from that pina they put a fudge.
Yeah.
In your pina colada.
I think it was like a pineapple pina fudge.
In a matter, I'm in a business about the flavor.
But I never like all that taste.
Oh, my daughter said, I like all that look. Yeah. That's all. Yeah, yeah, the presentation is. That's
very good for the food.
Alright, so the food now, my fries were A1. Honestly, the fries were really good. Yeah.
The appetizer and the bread.
The bread was good.
Yeah, the complimentary bread that they gave us was really good. And the dip that they gave us as well.
Yeah, that was good. The seasoned garlic.
Whatever it was good.
That was good.
The eggplant appetizer.
It's like a big eggplant with like cheese and the chocolate.
Yeah, it was like a eggplant lasagna.
It was like mac and cheese or like
lasagna. Eggplant and cheese.
A mac and cheese look, however, it tasted like lasagna.
Yeah. I never really tasted it because when my food came, you really taste my food, Danny?
Only okay. Taste the meat.
Me didn't really love it. Listen,
really taste more.
When I ordered the salmon, I was ordering it in phase because I don't like salmon because it always tastes so wrong. I don't like the texture. It reminds me of starfish and I don't eat starfish.
That texture coming like tasted like chicken.
Chicken. It had a really nice texture. I would say I loved my food. I would give it a 9.5 out of 10.
Yeah.
All right guys, top of the morning to you. So it's day 3 here in Panama. We're gonna officially go to the mall. It is now 4 o'clock. The mall that we're gonna go, it closes at 8. Well, both of the malls close at 8. The big one and the small one. I'm not sure how we're gonna do it, but yeah, I would definitely say I might come back here if I wanna shop. I would definitely come back here. I really like the stuff here in Panama. You know, the stuff here are really nice. But who's to tell? I might come with company because you know. Which it's good and it's bad. It depends on the type of person that you are. Because I really want to leave when I want to. I want to also sleep in when I want to. But you know, because you know, other persons that come here, like Jody for example, she definitely come here for vacation. So like even last night when they're joking, I said we're not going nowhere. She was just like, we ain't doing that. And so versus if it was me alone, if I was tired, you know, I'd probably stay in. But everybody's different. So it really depends on you if you do. Which, you know, I kind of love that because I love the accountability. Because if I did for me alone, I'd probably sleep in. So, yeah. But it's good and bad because sometimes I really want to sleep in. You know, but, you know, they might want to go to the pool. And a party might feel a little left out. But either way, it's still a great experience to be here with friends. It's my first time traveling with Judy. I've never traveled with Denise before either, so it's our first time here. Like, first time ever traveling together. I've always usually traveled to Denise. So yeah, Denise was actually my first person that I've done lashes on. When I took my course, my lash course in 2017, she was the first person I actually, you know, did lashes on. So yeah, so we're gonna go to the mall now, and I really saw two bags in Aldo that I wanted, and I'm not even sure if we're gonna see Aldo at the big mall, because we don't want to waste some time. I go back at the small mall because we were in that yesterday. So let's see what we're gonna do. Jody, where you didn't put the Uber for though? The one we got yesterday, the big mall. So let's hope that Albert Mall has an Aldo where I could possibly see the big one, where I could possibly see the two bags that I saw in the small mall. So yeah.
I got the SVU. Okay, no love. Let's see. And I got an eyelash one. And then I got this. And this. This is my house slippers. Amen. This is where they have Shein. You can see it in the back.
Jody, look on something over this scene in a Zara. How much millions? Watch it.
Jody.
Hi, I'm Shaph.
See.
Hi.
You're not feeling it?
Yeah.
This is shiatsu. You have 24 different types of massage. You have shiatsu, Chinese massage, the hot cups.
What?
Hello,
hi.
My name is Mike. Okay. Very nice to meet you.
Okay. What's that you're doing?
This is TENS. Technology TENS is the technology that allows you to treat any kind of pain with electricity. No pills, no drugs. Okay. The best part, this device has 24 different types of massage. Who's my second one? We can connect two in the same time. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Make it stronger.
Oh, so it's pretty much like you can get acupuncture with this too?
You get acupuncture and no needles.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, oh my god.
And there is the best part, there is even accessories. But you know, from my experience with women from Jamaica,
really?
You know, I always show them fans, but you all the same.
Very nice. Very nice.
This isn't so man. This is beautiful lady, another beautiful lady with the most beautiful eyes. Oh my god. Wait, wait, wait. Let's make it quick. It could be too strong for the beautiful thing, okay, now. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Do you have a YouTube channel or something like this?
Yeah.
Very nice.
My name is Mike, come visit.
Yeah, keep on a walk with your bag. Like say you never come here and shop and buy one bag of things. Every stop was stop, shop our left party in the
God.
Here's
someone
else. No, check out the food.
Free, good.
Where are you from?
We're from Jamaica. My man say. We need a story. We're gonna go to close them cheap and clean. And some people come look at my silk cologne and my perfume.
Oh, you got it.
This is a big size Olympia. The big size, the big one.
Large. You know some español? Boyfriend Jamaicano.
That's how you know.
That's
how you know.
Grande. That's the word. Grande. You grande.
My man said only you grande.
Than alive, Bath and Body Works humbled me.
Okay.
I'm done shopping. Y'all don't want to see my pillow.
Yeah.
I shook my eye a bit a while ago.
Come on, let me go.
No musical.
Sí, en Panamá escucha mucho la música jamaicana. Jamaica canta reggae, ¿no?
Dancehall.
Ajá, Panamá, danzal y Spanish.
Oh, they want danzal in Spanish.
Y eso es algo muy.
They come together.
Okay.
Do you know Jamaican music?
Sí.
What do you know?
Todo.
Sing for me.
Sing it.
Bombo.
Bom bom.
Artista de Jamaica, artist.
Jamaica.
Todo es movado.
Movado.
Wow. Mucho.
You have any of the music?
Mucho. Todo esto. No, reggae,
I really. A station. Okay.
Todo. Yeah. Todo danzar.
Jordan, Google translate todo. La city. Todo. Okay.
En la city, danzar. Escucha danzar.
Oh,
pero.
¿Cómo
que? Todo. Pero lo otro. Es vallenato, dice Medellín.
Medellín, ok.
Porque Medellín es.
Ahora amanece todo.
Una hora.
Right now.
A Medellín.
Oh, ok.
¿Qué más es?
It's Medellín is an hour away. And he says they play a lot of.
Oh, Jamaican. Mm-hmm. Alright, guys, so we're here in. Oh shit, we're right beside Hooters. Damn. Okay, so we're at Alejandro.
What them prioritize are them girls?
Except for that, the pina colada if it tastes good, and I was so right. You never taste good at all. The more sour than sweet. Like, it's like them do the pina, which is a pine, and left out the colada. Left it out completely. So them claim to say them they fix the drink, but honestly, guys, it fresh like how. We just hope say the food not come out as sloppy. Not it. Alright guys, so let's test the food. Well, let's taste it without the. Thank you.
Hola. Hola, Roberto. Nice to meet you. You okay with being on camera? Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, so he's going to be your guide for today.
Seeing the last time,
mm-hmm.
we have a little walk in the old city. We're going to take the picture on the sign of Panama.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And all then, places. Okay.
I don't have to say nothing.
Okay.
She want to tell you all.
Okay.
Sure. No, you are going to.
No. Jody doesn't know the history like you do. So you're going to have to tell us.
Back to the big city.
Okay, now you're in a nice area.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you come out last night and walk around there,
mm-hmm.
that area.
Yeah, well, we don't really walk there, but we saw a lot of girls on the road
selling their bodies.
My mom said last night, said Babs got to tell family live over here, so
I'm not here, so is that not?
I feel like I also do a Jody. No life. Place. Bad.
Not like the breakfast.
Yes. One is for the movie and one is for the canal.
This is for the movie, keep this one.
This is for the movie.
For the movie,
yeah. Okay, cool. I'm tired. Slow boat to China. You see, when them say slow boat to China, at least they mean to backside.
I just feel pretty fast.
And then, if it ever drink, to none of the side, they have a problem. Boy, the vehicle, we're finally out of the icebox movie. It was very good. I sleep through a little bit tight.
Why?
Because we start the tour
girl.
Early this morning. Oh wow, they have souvenir.
Girl, we can afford them souvenirs. We can get souvenirs.
So $10.
We can get souvenirs. We can get
canal souvenir.
Oh no, not canal.
Exactly. Be right back.
Oh.
All right, so we're at market. That is so nice. Oh, this is so nice. And I saw that one up there too that I like. Really like the Panama app, but the mall I sell them for $40. No, hell no. $40. Anyways, the wall represent the three locks for the ship them at the canal.
Set up like the canal. So this is going through the canal, and then you have the different levels, or what they call it, locks.
Right.
So you have Pedro Miguel,
Miraflores, and Gatun. Go on.
And the water, the pool.
Yes, tour guide. Mm-hmm.
The pool represents sea level.
Right.
They built the canal above sea level. Yeah, me learn.
Right. Well, it's your second tour. So, of course, I gotta learn. All right, ready now.
For yes. Another woman with the kid in the hands.
Mm-hmm.
This same guy by 1941 in change of going to do Trump to make the women's have voice and vote.
Oh, so they couldn't vote and
before
they
didn't.
Oh, so vote. He brought in that we allow women to vote.
Yes. Okay. And the last part, there's a monument for the flag. Now you know why the monument for the flag, because they want to put the Panama flag in the side because they want this.
Whoa, them pimp out them bus too.
Uh-huh.
Such a coaster bus.
No, she's saying that they decorate the
this,
bus.
Oh, this one. Okay, the small one. Oh, yes.
What baby?
The baby and the food.
What baby?
The baby. This is a lion.
This is a baby.
Where the baby there?
See the lion here. The baby lion.
I'm not seeing no lion right
check
there.
Check out the foot. See the foot in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come, come, come. See the mouth here.
So she's crushing?
Come, no. She's not crushing. She's a protector baby. Come look. See the mouth there?
The
head.
The foot them.
Oh.
It's upside down on the back.
The other side is a ball.
Ball.
Oh. Well, she looks more feminine to me. So yeah. I don't think I did so bad with the Spanish here.
Yeah.
I thought I would have been terrible. Wanted myself for the Spanish. Thank you, Roberto, for opening my door. Oh my god, you're such a gentleman. Oh, more clubs?
Yeah.
Okay.
But they open on weekends.
And the weekends.
Oh, only on the weekend?
Girl.
Oh, wow.
Which this school is Friday.
We okay. Tried to go to Selena the Selena. Other night.
I wanted to only
closed.
Do.
Close.
They were closed.
I went late.
Oh, okay.
When we went.
I wanted to only do like bachata and like salsa.
Okay, here it's so difficult to buy to dance bachata and salsa. People like reggaeton. When they get in a disco, you can move. you can only move, check your hands with the drink.
Drink.
That's all.
It's yeah. Full.
Okay, yeah. No, I mean, I'm not a big fan of reggaeton. Yes. This bread looks so fresh, good. Bread. They look fresh. Like, they didn't see the people them have them something around back.
Hello.
Hola. What is this? What is this?
That look like pudding. Pudding, girl. You know?
This is the fresh one.
Joe, remember me telling you I like that bread here.
And these are fresh. It might not be the same shop.
That one there with the cheese on it.
Oh, good.
That look good. Yeah, we can, Jody, we're gonna share it because me and my full of that.
No, you're crazy.
I will.
Alright. Crazy.
Crazy girl, like crazy. Una e.
You live in
Africa, it's a hard. Oh, come es. Dollar, un dollar, okay. E una. E, Jody, make it taste this now.
Yes.
E una.
What happened?
We want to try out the culture.
When you try all of these, you don't want a more.
Exactly.
I like how that bread looks. It's so.
Is it the same? I think it's the same, but cheese.
3 for 50 cents. The bread with garlic.
3 for 50 cents. Suppose it only 1.
50 cents.
50 cents. Half a couple. Half a dollar.
50 cents.
That's with the bread? The bread?
The garlic.
With the garlic. The piece.
Oh, okay.
So you get 3 for 50 cents.
Okay, yeah.
If you put it 4.
Oh, gracias.
Gracias.
No problem.
You want to put it on the...
In the oven?
Oven.
Sure. Si, sí. Gracias, mami. Yeah.
Sweet. Citrus punch.
I want to taste them Coca-Cola.
It tastes like regular Coca-Cola shop. You can try one of them drinks. Try one of them juice or weed.
Unicole. Unicola. My God. Beer sugar this. Warm to a water. How about that? Y'all. Look at this.
Wow. Really good. Mm. And the bread is so fresh.
Save the box for the other things. Come give me a small bite. They know me for me. Hold it. Remember a donut. But with another flavor in
so good.
Good.
Mm-hmm. What's the name of this?
It tastes good.
Mm. What's the name?
She's not English.
Cream ice. Very good. Very good. I'm gonna just start. Real machelazo. Tichy, sell. Ooh. Yes, yeah, sir.
Aloe vera.
Yeah. What are you doing? What is it? Why the China them apple and them butty somewhere?
Everywhere.
Chinese store. Wow.
Chinese supermarket. It's like Chinese wholesale.
Yeah. Not like Zara I go near mouth. The black in your eye. Piece of cloth, you know? $32. Man, nah, laugh. Guys, we come back at Zara. I love Zara bad. Going to bed, them stuff nice. I can't afford it.
So it's nice money, spend your money.
Lauren, it's just that I do all that shopping already and I'm just like, ugh. $129. God, no. Hola. Any clearance section? Sale section?
There's a.
Watch your $39. Manala. Gracias. That's it. All right, guys. So Jody and Donique is leaving.
So yeah, they're gonna go back to their homes and I'm gonna go to Cuba. Oh, I'm so excited about that trip. You're the one.
Yeah.
Okay, Jody, some things for go with, so.
Anything else? Yes.
So, you must say it if we. Not dead. Alright, guys, I'm at the airport and I'm 9 pounds overweight. As expected, because I bought a new bag, like handbag. Then I also bought a new backpack. So it's a lot, okay? I was supposed to send one of my old backpack with Jody, but she was overweight because of the stuff that I had given her. So she had to send it back on an Uber to me at the hotel. So they left before me. So I'm gonna have to try to figure out how I'm gonna work this miracle. My flight is at 9. The time is now pretty much 6 o'clock. So I have until 7 to check in. And then, yeah, I hope to figure it out. Vale. Vale. Guys, somebody up here ill. You want Spanish, man. Heavy.
No problem. It's alright, lady. It's alright. What?
Heavy. Gracias, papi. Let me see if we can tip him. God, the girl, bro. No change. No change.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
It's okay. No?
Right.
Guys, I forgot to wrap this around me. And I forgot to wrap this around me. Can't win a bag. And then we have this. But now.
Yeah, right.
Gracias, papi. Really appreciate. No.
Oh, okay.
I'm giving back the money. So sweet. Yeah.
Yeah, right. You said we got it. Yeah, lady. What? You have chicken?
Si.
Oh, no, yeah?
No, Copa.
Copa business?
No. Oh yeah, see. Si. Copa.
Business.
No business.
Okay, vamos, vamos.
Okay.
No problem.
Man, I got help, man.
Right.
Yeah. I'm clear. Alright, let me put this right here. So?
Yes.
No. Okay. Ante, vamos. Let's go. I forget we got the bag.
Huh?
I mean, I have my laptop.
No.
Laptop in a me arm. Hola. Get a money. Him friend. Give him friend, yeah, Bacardi. Say my show him. Gracias. Alright, guys, so I'm in Olive Garden. I was very much overweight by 8 pounds. I'm in Olive Garden having lunch right now. Water, agua? Okay. A small ass agua, but okay. Gracias. Oh.
Can you get soup?
Okay.
Enjoy it.
Thank you.
Cheese on.
I want to taste it first.
Okay.
Thank you. So yeah, guys. I was very much overweight. Thank God I had a big ass carry-on. Well, not carry-on. I had a regular size carry-on, and I had luggage in. I had a big size, like, yeah, so I used a really big duffel bag in order for it to act as my hand luggage. So that's just a traveling tip. If you guys need something bigger, the backpack that I came with, I had to get rid of it. There was a guy who had helped me down there, they're really helpful. The people, you guys saw. I just gave it to him. May have left two dress. Actually, I put the two dress them in a mail, in my bag. I was so shocked and grateful, cause I wasn't freaking out, but boy, I was just like, I don't think this is gonna work. But then he was like, mommy, it's okay, let me help you. And my name was Dognan, I'm really gone with himself, so I'm happy about that. So yeah, I'm just here now, getting food, and then my flight starts boarding at like 8:35, and it's after 7 now. Okay, so I have like half an hour. It's 7:57. So, yeah. I'm in group 4 anyway, so I don't have to put my ass down there. Actually, I'm right across from the gate. I totally forgot that part. So I don't really have to tear my ass over there. I need to ask them if we get free Wi-Fi, because that would be really good.